Hello. We continue adventures from Tyranny. Oh wait, wait a fucking moment. There is a box that I didn't open. Nothing more? Nothing more.
They won't see me come.
Idea now is that I cast it on Lantry. Lantry cast it on me. How long? Okay, it has so extreme fucking cooldown that we have no nothing. Since these are like connected abilities. Oh, come on! What positions? Everyone had AI on. You had to fucking heal yourself. How the fuck did he? Okay, I see.
Hey, magic kids, let's learn something.
Damn thing.
I need to use some of this combo abilities. Okay, never mind. Okay. Change of fucking plans, but this is extremely lame. Honestly, I'm disgusted of myself how lame this strategy will be for this room, but there is like too much enemies. You are supposed to use scummy tactics. This is clearly made for scummy tactics. And since we must use scummy tactics, I am unallowed to use any of the fun tricks for XP before combat in mass. So we do this. That's cringe, I know, but honestly, this game design is cringe. Easy level. Levels before combat are extremely useful. Unbound is extremely good also. Wait a moment. Okay, nice. Nimble 2. We'll go for something impressive later. Maybe school splitter, maybe not. Let me save, that was very good. I will show you later what I'm gonna do with these guys. Because honestly, this game is quite easy in case of combat. And there is like no fight you can lose when you use scummy tactics. And in case of scummy tactics, we are already there. Too early. Never mind, it's always some subterfuge. You may wonder if it's even worth it to, you know, to pick up this subterfuge as I do. That's a fair question. Let's just say it's extremely worth it. Even on characters like Barik that doesn't really use magic. High subterfuge is useless for you. You need only one character with high subterfuge. Usually main character is okay.
I got it. On the lookout.
However, when you are like the hub, high subterfuge character. I'm not sure if they will follow. Because they're taking damage, so. Oh, okay. Why not? Doesn't matter. We run. And someone will heal her.
Will do. On it. Damn thing couldn't pierce claw. Will do.
As you can see, I'm fighting only three of them. And 3 characters is much less than 7. So winning in this situation is also much easier. I don't really have time to heal myself. I have no idea why they are so much jumping around. This might be worthless to cast now. Game still read you as in combat, so your healing is decreased. So if you find someone on low heal, you can like cast it quickly. Too late. Moving cautiously. But yeah, we basically just get rid of three enemies at no cost. Also, because that were front enemies, we can also scam more XP. So I will show you this. Ask me this shit. Let's go. Moving cautiously. Because yeah, all melee attackers, except this guy, were destroyed. So now we can like bite range attackers. Get to defeat rebel leaders. Okay. Oh, I see. Game basically gave me another flag for getting that far. Oh, very good. Also, every single point of this counts. Because later you can reset lore points and invest them in skills that actually matter and affect something. Let me save quickly.
Consider it. Sorry, can't do that. Shh. I'm afraid not.
I did not bail too early. It was right time, but my character didn't gain subterfuge from this. Kind of bad.
Let's be off.
Anyway, this subterfuge is extremely valuable. Honestly, it also doesn't matter that
we'll do.
We get spotted because we have safety corner. Also, we can create new strategy. Okay, you pause. And you start casting spells.
I will aid you.
Oh, come on, cast. That was casted. I have this one. I can only cast this one. Okay, this two us refreshes. Quicken, can I cast Quicken?
Yes, can't do that.
Okay.
Will do.
Plus is that you are basically now leaving shield. Nobody can harm you in any substantial way. Okay. Honestly, these archers deal damage, which I'm not used to this. They also cast fire arrows. This is normal attack, and poison arrow. Run!
Can't do that.
This is a right decision in this situation. We are basically
not
like that was too mana piercing.
I will aid you. Time to lighten my step.
On it. Just point me in the right direction.
We need to take down this guy from front.
I don't think so. You got it.
Send him out here, please!
No dice.
And now you can basically destroy him. Yeah, you basically cast all the spells again. Oh, he's invisible. Okay.
Won't happen.
Can't do that.
I have no idea why they cast it. This is cringe. Look at this. Okay, we got it. Max.
You didn't see nothing.
Yeah, rest of them registered it as end of combat because it's end of combat. Honestly, let's just destroy them.
Moving cautiously.
Yeah, but I assume game expected you to like lure them out. So it doesn't really feel like, you know, own victory or some trick. I assume game truly expected you to do this. I wish to have indicator that they cast spells on pause already, because
you got it. Right.
Okay.
until you're dead!
You got this, Lancy, don't worry. Weird, because I gave him like a shield amplifier.
I'll tear your skull out by your ass.
And it looks like it doesn't do anything. Does anybody wanna fucking cast heal on this guy? Everybody help, please. Okay, we killed something and that gave much needed HP. I wanna have time to cast this. Okay, this is kind of strange, but I feel like it's the best time to heal. I might probably like... Yeah, too late. Everyone is in max. Yeah, this healing if enemy dies
time to lighten my
technically
step.
Helps me stay alive, which is good. But I lost few opportunities for free XP. Anyway, let's go forward. Wait a moment, I make a second save. Just to be sure in case of some bugs or something, into not save bugs on top of something normal. Like, I'm early in the game and I already experienced closed disfavored camp and getting stuck on Side bug.
You didn't see nothing.
You have no opportunity to escape from there, and I'm not sure if you can, like, buff. Lore is best here, because gives you lore experience.
Trouble.
Okay, that's it. And this guy assault, blind strike. Okay, on my character. If you take it, but honestly, let's bail out. Bailout was very good decision because they are acid tripping. And now I need to multicast. Of course it's best idea to... Okay, I have this shield. Good. This is... Fuck, I need to heal myself. Everyone else has AI. Because they apparently are like attacking my character and I don't like it, so. Help Lantry. Oh, come on! Stop cancelling my spells. We have any heals? Yes. Oh, I see. Game did not register Barik as healer. For some reason! Here. Okay, I need to heal myself. Look at I have frosted, so... Oh fuck, this is so painful. Okay, that's lost. Too much focus, too many... basically, when you are half caster and this caster have fucking stinky armor made of something fucking garbage. I don't fucking get how bad is your equipment in early game. That's impossible, but it's basically like... okay, I know shields exist, and I know I traded my shield to use 200 spear. Yes, I'm aware of this minor inconveniences. Hello, fuckers. Yes, dialogue is happening on pause. This is weak. Maybe this will be better. Okay, we need to let them cast more. Honestly, I have idea.
Look at that, future core.
This is kind of risky, but will work.
It will take more than that to break me.
Yeah, I wanted to dodge this spell. Maybe it was kind of stupid, but... Okay, this ball is auto... And this is homing missile side. Holy shit! Tidecasters are so fucking extremely strong when you fight against them. Silence it! No! Okay. Lantry, did you level? That's very nice of you. Oh fuck. Okay. Okay, this is inefficient against her. Holy shit! Okay, at least my heal wasn't disturbed enough. Marked. Okay, this should help. I need to cast not on AB. AB seems to be holding everything. Holy fuck. Okay, this pot is potion. Okay, this is not potion. Quicken is faster. This is self heal. Okay, good. They survived. Honestly, these guys are fucking immortal. Best one is this I have here. I need to DPS him hard. Do we have some healing? We probably need some. I hate healing tank. This is so useless, like... Tank will survive this. Tank need to heal her. Fuck you, dude. Just let my spells... Oh, I see. Mr. Invisible. He's dead. Would mean kill for my people. Heal over time. Support. Tidecaster so OP! No heal. Honestly, how much control life you can get in this combat is just sick. Let's heal him. Fuck, no, no, no. I didn't. This is huge damage over time. Oh, I forgot, when you use 200 weapons instead of 100, you are no longer using 100 weapons, so your skill for 100 weapons become useless. Okay, some healing, good. Good, we needed that. Actually, okay, let me cast this because this is very strong spell. Actually, I can cast extremely OP spells. That's true. I mean, I just intentionally didn't use my strongest spells because they don't give me XP. heal? No. Shield. Heal self. Shield.
Yes. What the fuck is wrong with my weapon?
Oh, very good. Need to freeze. No! This is silence. This is very annoying Tidecaster silence. Stop! Silence! No! Silence is cheap. Take this beach. Don't silence me anymore. Never. You have no idea how annoying this silence is. Especially when your main character is mage. Barely can use anything else.
Await my signal.
Let's go. Missed. Yes, never mind. That was extremely anti-climatic. Okay, let's heal. Okay, come on, like. Double stun, very good. Okay. Please and shatter.
I'm getting too old for this.
Honestly, this is very good fight. Like, I can't complain.
This weapon is useless.
You are useless too, buddy. Of course, useless weapon. What else could be fucking useless? Nice spoon. Tidecaster tried to interrupt.
Will do.
Silly Tidehunters and the interruptions. Oh no, 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 this is silence. Stop. Okay. Actually, interrupted. Burn.
You got it. Take that.
I hate this.
I'm on it.
There is like no worse feeling than getting silence out of nowhere on mage. Can I cast this? Okay, cast heal. Like, everyone cast heals. Later you have control life 100 on tank. Actually having own heal on tank is not stupid even if you don't play this particular style. Paralyzed. I don't care! Just cast whatever you got! This is for you, my dear companions. This is for me. Oh, I'm silenced again. Okay. This isn't a problem, really. Don't worry about this. Blind marked, but not silenced. This is economic. Okay, they destroyed this guy. Easy. Oh, I'm silenced. I forgot I'm permanently silenced. Okay, if he was pacified. I didn't know she goes that easily. I mean, I tried to cast spells on her and nothing works. I don't have spells, so let's just use. Hey, that was very good. Very good fight, I have no words to describe how much XP I gain. EB is mine, you are not touching her. Okay, so... Honestly, I might do this. I'm not sure if I should go Horus or Rebel. Because you see, I don't really like Scarlet Horus. However, I don't wanna end as fucking weirdo running in the forest. I played this favorite already. Maybe it's good time. Who is that? Steve Ty. Perfect. Dive.
Death work.
Barry, this your HP looks weird. Can someone like heal him? Can you like heal him yourself? No, 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 no. You. Like this guy's act as dumbos, complete morons. Oh, come on! Ooh, holy shit! Okay. I can't comprehend what is happening, and I don't like it. Nice, we have it. Don't tell me I need to heal these people. Blind him.
This weapon is useless.
Of course weapon is. What else could be useless, buddy? Heal yourself, moron. Heal him. Okay, that was dumb. Don't do this. This.
Health. Time to change weapons.
Okay, good.
This to me.
We need to heal Verse. This will do. She missed. Don't do that. We are fucking dying already. Am I fucking silenced? Spellcasting blocked. Of course. Okay, she has own. Run. And arrow. One damage, of course. No problem.
Words would cost. More harm than this useless weapon. Someone put me out.
Oh, I forgot Horus cast fire spells. Like this. I completely forgot about this small detail. Level Fiesta! Guys, you have no idea how much lore does it give. I have nothing. Okay. Oh. Max. Okay, that was done. And now I have my own spire. Oh, good one. Fourth one is also good, but this is better. Okay, we don't want Barik because he sucks and stinks. Vandiros has fallen to second time since conquest began, but not in any way that Kairos forces could have anticipated. I don't know if I should read it. I'm nearly sure there are like more interesting people who already like read all this shit. I just mostly wanna go. This is so good. Yeah, I'm supposed to like It's okay, it doesn't matter really. We have so much reputation abilities. Level up. So this is like best. There is like no words for any other skills. Nothing. I had no choice, like... I don't know. Okay, we'll stop there. I'm not sure if I will repeat this or not, because I feel like you can probably play it better. But for now, that's it.